Okay, in this video I'm going to show you all how to get your timeline and media tracks back in Clipchamp should they go missing. Okay, but first I just want to tell you all this is the free online desktop version of Clipchamp, and you can find Clipchamp by pointing your browser to clipchamp.com. Okay, now you can see that we can't see the video track, the media tracks here, and we can't see the timeline. I have a couple options here. I can move the mouse pointer here around the middle of the screen here, roughly about here. We wait for that double-headed arrow. I can click on it and drag it up or drag it down to hide the media tracks in the timeline as I so choose. However, there's a more efficient way of getting the media track and the timeline back, the media tracks and the timeline back. You see this upward facing arrow here that's on this tab here on the left. This tab is on the left now. It used to be on the right over here, but the programmers who work for Clipchamp moved it over to the left. We can see it's an upward facing arrow here on the left, on this tab on the left. I can click that. Okay, now we can see the video track. We can see our media tracks and the timeline. Okay, perfect. Thanks for watching and thanks for your time.